You trust people because you're courageous. That's why. It's the same reason that you're grateful. It's a mark of courage. It's a mark of commitment. It's like, you and I, we're going to make an agreement, and you're full of snakes, and so am I. And there's lots of ways this can go sideways. But we're going to put together an agreement. We're going to articulate it out. We're going to try to find something that is of mutual benefit to both of us. We're going to put our hands out and shake, and we're going to try to stick to that. And we're going to risk trusting each other, right? It's a risk. And that's the risk upon which the state is based, really. Like, I believe, and I think the evidence for this is very strong, by the way, I don't think that there is any other natural resource than trust. And for trust, you need courage, not naivety. And you've got to overcome your cynicism so that you trust.